Welcome to the Prime Time News of HeadlinesIndia.com on August 30th, 2008, and I'm Sheikh with some major news of the day. But first, the headlines. The third round of talk between Amarna Sangar Samiti and JNK Governors Panel failed. Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik claims of return of peace in Kandhamal district. 20 people feared drowning Kosi River of Bihar's Madhepura district, and Roger Federer entered third round of US Open. Now the news in detail. The third round of talk between Amarnath Sanghar Samiti and Jammu and Kashmir's governor's panel ended inconclusively as the Samiti rejected the government's peace formula and demanded for a complete restoration of land to the shrine. The government reportedly decided to allow the Amarnath Shrine Board to use the land temporarily for 2 months of the yatra without transferring the land. Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik has today claimed that the situation in violence-ridden district of Kandhamal is improving gradually. Patnaik, who will visit the district today, said the situation in Kandhamal district is returning to normal. The visit comes as the central government has indicated that it favors a Central Bureau of Investigation probe into the violence that claimed at least 10 lives. Meanwhile, the National Human Rights Commission issued a notice to Odisha Chief Secretary and Director General of Police demanding a detailed report on the death of BSP leader Lakshman and Saraswati and the violence that erupted thereafter within 2 weeks. Well, it's time for a short break, but we'll be back in a moment. Stay tuned. Welcome back. At least 20 persons were feared dead with an army boat carrying flood victims sank in Kosi River in Madhepura's district of Bihar today. The boat carrying over 50 flood victims and some army and ITBP personnel overturned and sank near Mirganj in Murliganj block of the district. 32 of its occupants were saved by the rescue team. However, additional rescue team of an army and National Disaster Response Force have been pressed into service to locate the bodies and possible survivors. Meanwhile, the Department for International Development has allocated a fund of Rs. 1.27 crore to be used in Bihar flood relief operation. On the fifth day of the US Open, Roger Federer defeated Thiago Alves of Brazil by 6-3, 7-5, 6-4 in the second round, moving forward toward the third round. The Swiss second seed, who is not at top of a Grand Slam draw for the first time in more than 4.5 years, efficiently beat Alves. Alves had a little to offer as Federer rolled him with 54 winners and conversion on 4 of 15 break chances. In another encounter, Croatian Marin Cilic defeated American Robbie Genepi by 6-4, 2-6, 6-2, 7-5. Genepi opened the match flat, allowing Cilic to take the first service game from him. After Cilic held serve, Genepi fell into a 0-2 hole, which he was not able to dig out of throughout the set. However, the roles reserved in the second set, with Genepi taking a 3-0 lead. He carried the momentum and won the set 6-2, but in third and fourth set, American could not continue the form and lost to Cilic. Well, that's all for now, but for more news and updates, keep flying on to our website, HeadlinesIndia.com. Goodbye and take care.